This is Sally Decker, Frank.
Hello, Miss Decker.
Hello.
I'm Captain Frank Drebin. I understand you had a pretty rough time.
Yeah, it was pretty bad.
Cigarette?
Yes, I know.
Well, do you feel up to any questions?
I'll try.
Where were you when all this happened?
I was right here at my desk working.
And when was the first time you noticed something was wrong?
Well, when I first heard the shot, and as I turned, Jim fell.
He's a teller, Frank.
But Jim Fell's a teller?
No, Jim Johnson.
Who's Jim Fell?
He's the auditor, Frank.
He had the flu, so Jim filled in.
Phil who?
Filled in. He's the night watchman, Frank.
If only Phil had been here.
All right, now, wait a minute. Let me get this straight. Twice came in and shot the teller and Jim fell.
No, he only shot the teller, Jim Johnson. Fell is ill.
Okay, then after he shot the teller, you shot twice.
No, I only shot once.
Twice is the holdup man.
Then I guess I did shoot twice.
Well, so now you're changing your story.
No, I shot twice after Jim fell.
You shot twice and Jim fell?
No, Jim fell first, and then I shot twice once.
Well, who fired twice?
Once.
Now, he's the owner of the tire company, Frank.
Okay. Once is the owner of the tire company, and he fired twice. Then twice shot the teller once.
Twice.
And Jim fell, and then you fired twice.
Once.
Okay. All right, that'll be all for now, Miss Decker.
Now, we'll need you to make a formal statement down at the station.
Oh, of course.
You've been very helpful. We think we know how he did it.
Oh, how he couldn't have done it. He hasn't been in for weeks.
Well, thank you again, Miss Decker. Weeks.
Saw Weeks. He's the comptroller, Frank.